Willie Nelson, the orchestra, and Serenade to a Wealthy Widow.